I'm going to see an actual seance. I've been dreaming of this all my life. I hope they're not a bunch of frauds. I'd be so disappointed.
Thank you. Hello, Kate. I'm your grandmother, Maggie Fox. I'm so happy you can hear me. Please, help me. My spirit body is unstable, so listen closely and remember everything I say. There is a haunted house that materializes in different places around the world at different times. It vanishes soon after it appears. Many people have seen it, but few have been able to enter it. The house will appear at midnight on Badlo Island. Go there and get inside to restore the good name of me and my sisters.
Good afternoon, Kate. I'm pleased to meet you. Mr. Gabriel told me you would be visiting. I don't know why he asked you to come here, but I'm sure he has his reasons. Therefore, the house will be at your disposal. You'll be able to move freely from room to room. At least I hope the house will allow you to do so. Now, please excuse me, but I need to finish reading my book.
Sammy. Sammy Lancaster. I like to invent things. Uncle Gabriel says I can bring inanimate objects to life. I believe him. But all of this noise is distracting me from my work. This wardrobe is always shaking and grinding, and sometimes I hear train whistles or screams. My musical lamp is somewhere around here. Perhaps its melody would help me to concentrate.
Thank you.
This lamp's melody will drown out the noise and allow me to concentrate on my work. I'm trying to solve a mystery. I think this train and the sounds coming from the wardrobe are connected. They both appeared in my room at close to the same time.